last year, Katherine was very much the peacock, and her clothes, she power dresses. If she was wanting, you know, to be flirtatious and make Mireille think, oh, she's so sweet and lovely, she'd wear the kind of frou-frou fluffy dress. If she was going into the paradise and it was like business, then it was like the blacks, the reds, the white, you know, strong. This year, on one level, she is more content. She has a family now, so it's less about just Katherine and her clothes.
I have 9 different costumes in this season, which historically might not have been accurate because of how much she would have earned and how much the dresses would have cost. But Denise's character, she gets out of the paradise more often in this season, which means that there's kind of an excuse for more outfits, and the day outfits and the evening outfits, and I've had so much fun kind of dressing up with it.
Well, this is Denise's head of department uniform, and she gets her chatelet, which has a thimble, a pen, a key and scissors. The pen doesn't actually work in real life, but I've managed to get it into like every scene that I'm writing. I'm there like, just don't frame the paper, and I use my fake pen, which I love.
I've never laid my eyes on anything quite so marvellous.
I think the problem is we probably don't see enough of it, because I always have the black coat that goes with it. So I make a conscious effort that when I'm in the refectory to take my coat off, because I do think that the waistcoats are lovely, the oriental themed waistcoats. And the coat makes me look really fat. If I'm honest, I'm going to be vain.